tire marks from where it got stuck. Hit there and then it was just spinning its tires right here. It's pretty funny.